all the way down the track?
What the freak?
I did not know that. What's up, everyone? This time, Mario Ren, 1235 here back again, and welcome to Mario Kart Week. So remembering back in my other video where I played Mario Kart Double Dash. It's in the description below. I'm playing this for the upcoming Mario Kart 8. And luckily, this week, Mario Kart 8 comes out this week. So throughout this week until Mario Kart 8 comes out, I'm gonna play Mario Kart games. I include DS, 3DS, Double Dash, and I would say Wii, but somehow my Wii don't wanna my Nintendo. I mean, no, my Mario Kart Wii don't want to work, so. Should I go in order, or? I'll pick what I want. Anyway. First track, DK, if I can see that, right? Okay, this time I'm gonna burst out. Somebody. What did I do? Oh yeah, I forgot. If you go in the grass, the coconut will get you. You get hit by coconuts. Got told. What the heck? Dang it. And also, sorry I didn't make any video for the past week. The video should say two weeks now. That's because I've been working on a stop motion thing. So yeah, and Mario, take that. That's what you get. Where was I? Oh yeah. That's why I didn't make any videos lately. I was making a video about Little Big Planet. By that, I just scrapped that. I might go back and do that, but I don't know. And the other video I was going to do was Super Smash Bros. Brawl, but nah. I scrapped that too because it was Mario Kart 8. It was about to be Mario Kart Wii, so I just started to do Mario Kart Wii, so I wanted to get that back. Come on, Toad, or Wario. Come on. Hit me. Yeah, that's what I get. Oh, no! Oh, never mind. I thought I was gonna fall in the water. Toad sounds like a kid. He sounds like a kid. Yes. I'll be mad if you hit me with that banana. Oh no. Turn. Mm-hmm. Alright, we came in first place. Not bad. Not bad at all. Mario came in second. Bowser came in third. Toad in fourth. Yoshi came in fifth. And, Peach came in sixth. And Luigi came in seventh. And DK came in last. So I guess we're competing against Wario and Bowser, and maybe Toad too. So we gotta beat them in Yoshi Valley, which, if you didn't know, is gonna be on Mario Kart 8 at a retro crack. Alright, why don't you just troll with me while you're at it? Freaking Wario. Peach, where you came from? My banana saved me. And I got flattened. That's great. Yep. We got nothing on us. Yes, you come here. Go ahead. Yep. Yeah, we deserve it.
No, don't hit.
I'm there. Hey, you got it. So you get out of here. Can't touch this. Oh god. I'm gonna hit the banana. Oh god, I'm gonna hit the banana. Again. Okay. I had to sacrifice. It's not like I got told. Oh wait. You laugh at me? Oh really? Made Wario and Toad get first and second final lap. I can't let them win. Then you told. That's it. Wario. No! Dang it. Come on. We gotta catch up. Sorry, Luigi, but I have to win. I'm gonna win this if my name isn't Simon Rayman. Ah! Thank God. Alright. Get out of the grass. Get out of the grass. Eat! And out of my way. Out of my way. Yoshi, Toad, get away from me. Wario won this one, this round, or course, whatever. But I will defeat him in the next one. So anyway, on to the next track. Banshee Boardwalk, if I'm saying it right. Okay. No! I spazzed out. Oh, great. At least Wario fall down with me. One. T- Oh wait, that was a fake item? Fake item box? Really? I kind of never get anyone. Okay. And I'm at Wave Princess. I gotta win this. Mario Kart. Not Peaches or Wario Kart. Dang it. 7th place. 8th. Gotta kick it up. Give me something I can use. Okay, that's fine. No! I can't lose this one. Dang it, come on! Dang it, in 7th again? Come on, gotta catch up. Catch up, catch up, catch up. Oh wait, that was a crack? What the freak? I did not know that. Come on, come on, stop scratching out. Come on, we have to win the race. I already catch up. Come on. Failure is not an option. Failure is not an option. We have to catch up. Come on. Ah, stop scratching out. We cannot make them win. I thought we were on the final lap. But no matter, we still have to win to be in first place. He just stopped right there. I guess he fall. No, please. Oh, come and I fall. Bowser fall. I got stuck on something. Okay. Okay. Oh, thank God. Third. Looks like we got some new rivalries, but we'll head to see the final thing. Okay. Alright. My rivals are Wario, Toad, and Yoshi. Alright, final lap. I mean, final course. One lap. 3 lap, I mean. Won the race. I was trying to make a pull-in right there. We have our rivals. Those are in front. Toad, Wario, and Peach. I think I'm gonna fall for that. Dang it. No! Please don't hit me. Oh, I did not see that coming. Don't hit the chain chomp. Not so fast. Mario's went invisible for a second. Okay. All we just need to do is make him hit one of these things. Okay. Come here. Oh no, you don't. Thank you. Don't hit me. I knew my green shell would not let me down. We can win this. I have faith in this. And don't it change up. That'll be nice. Not hitting the change up would be not. How about say not nice, but nice. It would be nice not to hit the change up. No, don't hit the change up. Go away, Chain Chomp. Go away! Nice try. Why are the items so far apart? They're far apart, they stick together. Is that just an error they made? Don't hit the chain shop! Dang it! Come on, come on, come on. Help, get out of my way. Oh, no, you don't. I did. Dang it. Leave me alone. Go. What are you laughing for, Wario? Wario! I really wish you got hit by that. Yeah, who's laughing now? Now to catch up with Toad. Catching up with Toad. We got this. Please don't hit me, Green Shell. Green Shell is what's flying off the stage. The Wario got hit. Please don't hit me. Go away. Catching up on me. Toad just stopped. It's Wario that stopped for some reason. I guess he got hit by a banana or something. No, I wanted to hit that back. Toad, get off my tail. You're not winning this. No. No. Seriously, Toad sounds like a kid. A little kid. Looks like I won. Alright. We've beaten Mario, Toad, Donkey Kong, well, Peach. Toad, Mario, and Peach. You little... That's just... Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment, like, subscribe. And if you're new here, subscribe. I just said subscribe 2 times. Hit the like button if you like this video. And I hope you enjoy this week of Mario Kart. Anyway, this has been SMR. Sorry, Marlin, 1-5, signing out. Peace.